Keep an eye on it. And if you guys are going to be out and about this week, and we have a traffic alert for you, those of you in Temple, both south and northbound lanes of I-35 will be closed. TxDOT says they plan to demolish the last remaining piece of the old bridges at the Central Adams interchange. The removal starts 8 p.m. Saturday and ends by noon Sunday, weather permitting. Now, officials say drivers can expect delays, and Loop 363 will be open for drivers to bypass that construction.